Fort Walton Beach man is in jail after reportedly stabbing another man in the chest. The Okaloosa County Sheriff's Office reports David Pardo attacked a 50-year-old man, stabbing him at least twice in his side, leaving the man with a collapsed lung. When deputies arrived on scene Tuesday evening, they found a pocket knife with blood on the blade in Pardo's pocket. Pardo is charged with aggravated battery with a deadly weapon.